for an Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs, and you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Counters!
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. On the apron now.
Oh my goodness, face right in the barricade. What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
Right across the face. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Counter after counter.
Oh, and a reversal. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. She had scouted.
Reversal after reversal. These two are all ready for each other.
Kick right to the leg.
She saw it coming.
Strikes with a kick. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. With no countouts, there's nothing.
Going airborne!
Boom! Oh. Side slam! Oh. Side slam! She can set up for submission. She breaks the hold. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Seriously?
She re-enters the ring now.
Heading back to the ring.
Uh-oh, somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very
so
accurate. Good.
Very good.
Reminding her who all of these people really paid to see.
Simply wanted it more than the other two tonight. I don't know how true that is, but she certainly made a statement.